Yeah, if you got proof, let's see it.
I hid my papers before Harlow chased me out. Back in the middle of the base, there's an old vent in a utility corridor. I stashed my evidence in that vent.
Huh. A Harlow's base? Alright, thanks.
You need something else?
By the way, I can't let you live now. Never mind. With Trask done with, it's time to return to Harlow. Trask said he stashed evidence against Harlow in a vent back in Harlow's base. It could be worth a look. Alright. I'll do that. Oh, let's return. Your looting script tip could be here. Contact Spacer's Choice for your affordable marketing options.
A reminder to all crew members, there is only one toilet on the ship.
This is a lot. Back to Scylla. Harlow's base. You're not gonna announce our arrival? I'm just gonna take Ellie and Felix again.
Clyde Harlow, agent of the board. Yeah, that sounds even more insane out loud than it did in my head. I'm not sure what to think right now. You told me to be suspicious, but I never imagined Clyde would stoop to informing for the establishment. Then again, Trask knew he was a dead man. Could have been trying to shift the blame.
Yeah, and Felix doesn't really like the board, so... Trask said he had evidence, though.
I can't imagine Clyde working for the board. But we owe it to ourselves to find out. Trask said he stashed the evidence in a vent back at the base. We should go take a look.
We are gonna take a look.
What did I tell you? Harlow's down with the man shtick was just an act. No one who yammers that much means half of it.
Yeah, it's hard to know who to trust.
Take a page out of my rule book. Don't trust anyone. Then it's easy.
Just because Harlow turned out to be crooked doesn't mean everyone's like that.
Don't get all mushy on me now. Come on, what did we just learn? People look out for their own interests. It's a fundamental law of nature, same as gravity and conservation of motion.
Except we've created artificial gravity.
This is why I hate metaphors. Look, I see a lot of people, inside and out. When you get down to it, we're all made of the same stuff.
Star stuff.
Once you accept that, nothing much surprises you.
Maybe you're right, but I'd rather try for something better.
Well, let me know how that works out for you. Anyway, you really want to tell me you're helping the scientist because you think he'll save the colony?
No, but that's not the point.
You're right. The point is that self-interest is like self-pleasure. No one wants to admit it, but everyone has a hand in it. And speaking of uncomfortable conversations, there's something I've been meaning to get around to.
What's that?
I haven't actually talked to my folks in a while. Shocking, right? Anyway, it's probably about time I paid them a visit. Given the dangerous life I lead, they've got to be worried sick.
Yeah, of course. So let me know how I can help.
Whoa, let's calm down. I'm not asking for a favor or anything.
Well, you can, though.
I'm just suggesting we stop by. When we're in the neighborhood. See, I'm originally from Byzantium, born and raised. I know that probably comes as a big surprise.
And now you just want to catch up with them.
Yeah, exactly.
I forbid it. I don't see why you can't go see them when it's convenient.
Oh, well, I was thinking you'd come too.
Oh, well, you want me to meet your parents?
Because it would be fun.
Level with me, Ellie. What's this really about?
It's, well, they know me as Marilyn the Surgeon.
Marilyn?
They don't know Ellie the Pirate Sawbones. But you, you're authentic rabble. True riffraff. When they see you, they'll get it.
Gee, thanks.
I only wish I could pull it off as well.
It's not gonna get weird, is it?
Of course not. I mean, not unless you want to bring a feral canid, or a mantis on a leash.
Oh, no.
That'd make a real impression.
Okay, we'll go.
Great. And when we get there, draw out your rough edges a bit.
Huh?
If you've got an outfit you haven't washed in a while, maybe one with some blood stains, wear that one.
What?
Oh, and help yourself to the good snacks and put your feet on the coffee table. Mother hates that.
It's almost like you want me on my worst behavior.
That's the idea. Anything else?
Yeah, since we're going there. Well, wait, going there for a few other things, as you may know. You were with me. Well, can you tell me about Byzantium?
It's like one of those stuffy art gallery pieces. Looks okay from far off, but once you get close, you realize it's just some mismatched shit everyone's agreed to overpay for.
Okay.
Even the bribes are overpriced.
Why did you leave?
The real question is, why didn't I leave sooner? There's all these invisible rules, and everyone spends all their energy just trying not to break them.
What do you mean?
I was a top-tier surgeon, but I could hardly open a pack of gauze without 10 people signing off first.
So you had to deal with red tape, huh?
That's no way to live. People call Byzantium the Jewel of Halcyon, but really, it's just paste.
The paste of
Halcyon? Everything's polished in bureaucracy. Take a close look and you'll see it's deader than anywhere else in the colony.
Must have been interesting growing up there.
Interesting like a colonoscopy. I trained as a surgeon. More my folks' idea than mine, but I made the best of it.
It sounds like there's a but to this story.
Lots of them, unfortunately. I even sculpted a few. Turns out Byzantines are more concerned with having square shoulders and a good profile than, well, anything else.
I need the lay of the land over there. Anything I should know?
Don't trust anyone, don't touch anything, and whatever you do, don't show your teeth when you smile.
Why not?
People are extremely competitive about cosmetic dentistry. It can get ugly.
Okay.
That's what I've been saying.
So, we've been waiting to see if she has a quest, and here we go. The Low Crusade. Ellie wants you to take her to visit her parents in Byzantium when you're in the area, which is coming up shortly. Ellie hasn't spoken to her parents in a long time, and she thinks it's high time she check on them. With you in tow, of course. Of course. Alright, so these two are the only ones, this one and this one, the only ones not on Byzantium. These three quests are Byzantium. So we're going to be taking care of all of it. So, can we find this vent without people seeing us go in a vent? Thank you. through the bathroom? Okay, I see a vent around here. It's like right on the other side of that wall. These vents don't open. Oh, that thing's name is Marlow. So you got Harlow and Marlow. Oh, we didn't go in here. Stash receipts. His emblem. Trask's ring serves as proof that you killed him. These receipts detail payments made to C. Harlow on behalf of the board for freelancing services. Included are the names of several freighters targeted by Harlow's crew, their manifests, and the sum value of all cargo delivered to board authorities. Mm-hmm. Just trying to actually read the letters. This thing was open the whole time. Well, should we talk about this?
We need to have a word with Clyde.
Clyde Harlow? Oh. What do you think about this evidence?
Looks like Trask was telling the truth. It's all there. Receipts for services rendered, payments, records, ship manifests. Clyde was a pirate for hire, and the board was paying him off. In typical board fashion, they left a trail of receipts behind. Ain't that just ironic?
Yeah, I don't like being lied to.
Yeah, you and me both. Clyde owes us some answers. Something about this don't add up. And I mean to find out why.
Something about this doesn't add up. Doesn't is the correct word.
Something on your mind?
Is there anything else to say about Harlow or Trask? Let's see if we can get some answers. Of course, you know, this whole place might be coming after us soon. So, be ready.
What's the word?
Trask had a lot to say about you, Harlow.
Not surprised. Trask was a dead man trying to negotiate with his own executioner. He'd say anything to preserve his life.
So rather than go the I killed him route, let's ask about this evidence. Trask told me you've been working for the board.
That's a damning accusation. Am I right to presume you have some evidence on hand?
Here, take a look at this. You've been bought off. I've got the receipts.
Those papers don't prove a thing. We've all done business with the board. They own the whole damn colony. Trask put you up to this. That miserable wretch. He's trying to undermine everything I stand for.
When we met, you told me Trask was an informant for the board. You were lying.
You've got a lot of nerve calling me a liar to my face.
Come on, Harlow. Why would Trask rat you out to your own employers?
How should I know? What the hell do I care? Trask was a traitor. I didn't ask you to understand his motives. I asked you to cross him off.
Clyde, look me in the eye and tell me it's not true. Tell me, and I'll believe you.
You shouldn't.
Don't talk to me like I'm some common criminal, Felix. You're the one on trial, not me. I don't know what kind of poison that snake dripped in your ear, But as far as I'm concerned, you've been compromised.
Oh boy.
It's like we're doing this!
I had a feeling it was going to end up like this. Chunks. Oh, don't do that.
Everyone all right?
We got another one still. We get to loot this place. And then sell all the stuff to the vending machine there. Oh, that's right, there's the guys outside.
What was that?
I got another blip. Must be inside. We're hiding. Yep, takes care of that. Sweet. So now we can take all the stuff we weren't allowed to before. I think I was able to take everything out of here. To the victor goes the spoils. Nothing in there. Give it all to me. A bracelet. Huh. Don't see that very often. Safe Cracker's jacket. Lockpick plus 10. Ooh. A jacket for getting into the best places. I think I might hold on to that. Because I have something else that gives me lockpick plus 5, I believe. They thought they could really beat us with their work gear. Psh. What's that? And there's a few things outside. And then we'll head to the vending machine. Oh, this is that room. This is not the exit. There we go. Oh, you're not gonna kill me? Good to know. Or try to, anyway. What? Been growling at me? Okay. Think we got everything. At least those... There's two construction mechanicals. They have a friend. We are selling. Yep, I'm gonna sell Old Reliable. So this is lockpick plus 5, this helmet. Oh, does it stack? So that's stealth skills plus 5. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of that. Plus 10. I want to see something. See, right now, my lockpick is virtually 88. Minus 10 for the elite troop armor. So I don't even need that much then. Let me just see it without. Well, Felix might not always be with me, that's the thing. In fact, I'm pretty sure he's not gonna always be with me. So I am 98 lockpicks, so I can't even find out with him in the party if it would stack. Unless I do put this on, well then, yeah. Yeah, I'd have to get him out of my party to see if that would stack, but I'll hold on to them. So I can get past those 100 locked doors with Felix in my party and one of those things on. The helmet or the suit. So I'm selling some of this stuff here. Alright, selling junk. Awesome!
This is definitely not how I imagined it'd end.
Me neither.
The void's black, water's wet, and Clyde hated the board. That's something I just knew. Now? I don't know. I don't know what to think.
I just shoot things. You never know. You never really know what's going on inside somebody's skull.
No. I guess you really don't. I've just got a lot on my mind right now. This is a lot to take in. I always looked up to Clyde. The thought that he could be an agent of the board is just abhorrent to me.
I can understand why you're upset. You feel like he betrayed you.
Yeah, he did. And I'm not sure how I'm gonna get over that.
Oh god. It'll pass. Give it time.
I hope so. I don't see this one passing anytime soon. You've given me a lot to think about. I'm gonna be mulling over this whole mess for a couple of days. Part of me wishes we'd put Trask in the ground. You know, I think that's just my frustration talking. Thanks for your time, boss.
No problem. Oh, I didn't speak with him on the ship, though.
Something on your mind?
Take it you've got something to say about Harlow.
What did I tell you? His down with the man shtick was just an act. No one who yammers that much means half of it.
Self-covering perk. Sweet, I got a bunch of money. Who took Trask's ring? Don't sound so excited. That was Felix's friend.
Obviously not. And better for Felix to know that now rather than become the next Trask. Don't get all mushy on me now. People look out for their own interests. It's a fundamental law of nature, same as gravity and conservation of motion.
We've had this conversation. You know, you can't live your life thinking the worst of everyone.
Sure I can. In fact, I bet you I live a lot longer.
Ever consider that looking out for others can be in your best interest?
I'm warning you, that reverse psychology stuff doesn't work on me.
It's gotta get lonely, though. Only ever looking out for yourself.
There are worse things than a little solitude. Anyway, you really want to tell me you're helping the scientist because you think he'll save the colony?
No. The scientist? Oh, Phineas? Oh, you were talking about Phineas before. Yeah, as a matter of fact, I am.
And here I thought I'd seen it all. This galaxy must be bigger than I'd thought. Enough about Harlow, though. Anything else?
Oh, let's go. Yeah, I keep wondering if other people have things to say about Harlow. Maybe on the ship, I'll see if they do. Alright, so this will be... Yeah, this is all Byzantium. We got this on Monarch. I just want to see what it says. Friendships do. You decide to deal with Harlow by killing him on a whim. I did not! He opened fire! I wasn't planning on killing him. I figured he'd try to kill us first, and he did. Alright. Let's go. No, not Emerald Vale. Monarch. I keep thinking it's on Monarch for some reason. I mean, I keep thinking it's on Emerald Vale when it's on Monarch. Probably because I'm tired of Monarch and I really don't want to go to Monarch.
If you stop in the engine room, Would you ask Parvati to send Sam down to the bridge?
I wasn't going to stop in the engine room, but sure. Why don't I tell Sam to go down to the bridge? Himself.
We got a lot in common, you and me. It's operating just a teensy bit outside of the manufacturer's expected parameters, huh? Oh, Captain! Just doing some routine maintenance on our automech, friend. Don't mind me.
Oops, sorry. What's going on?
Something busted, Captain?
No.
Dust accumulation analysis. 2.5 years.
I can't tell him. I couldn't form the words. You'll just have to announce yourself to have them come over to you. Repairing! All that needs repaired. Which is not much. Let's see if anyone else has anything to say about Harlow.
I find myself marveling at the complex simplicity of the Fibonacci spiral. Something vexing you, Captain?
He won't say anything about it. Maybe it's just Ellie.
Hey, Cap.
It's just Ellie. Okay. Alright, let's go to... back down to Monarch again. Cascadia, I believe. We're gonna have to kill things endlessly again. It says all three. Wait a second. In between Fallbrook and Cascadia. Let's go to Fallbrook then.
We're now in orbit above Fallbrook, Captain.
We're supposed to find two things? We found the pheromone things. I don't know.
We'll be here, Captain. Or will we? Haha. Just a little joke for you.
Very amusing. Thank you. Okay, Nayoka, of course. Let's bring Parvati again.